Well, how about that? Nicholas Torturo, huge star of NYPD Blue, making his way to WrestleMania 11. Celebrities galore will be there in Hartford. I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah, I tell you what, Stanley, and Paul Bearer, since he's lost the urn, he doesn't know quite which way to go, does he?
Well, you know, speaking of that urn, you had the urn last week, but you don't have it this week. Where is it?
Well, I'll tell you what, that urn is, I can't figure that urn out. I'm having it investigated, Stanley, and I don't want to say anything more about it.
Giving you some problems, too, as well, I guess.
Yeah, Monsoon did something to it. And speaking of Monsoon, where is Monsoon this week? Why are you sitting here next to me?
Well, Gorilla Monsoon had to sit in for Jerry the King Lawler on Superstar, so I'm sitting in for Gorilla Monsoon Challenge. And he told me to keep an eye on you, DiBiase, and report anything you did that was maybe, you know, not by the rules, so.
Yeah.
Beware! Look at this!
Oh!
Mantar charging in on Geza Kelman, the huge half-man, half-beast Mantar, of course, managed by Jim Cornette. Oh! He is a powerhouse, Mantar.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, at least you don't have banana breath like old banana. No.
Ooh, wow! What a clothesline! Mantar certainly making his presence felt, and we can hear his bellowing. He's become very famous for that guttural-like bellow. Jim Cornette, a big smile on his face. Mantar, we spoke about the battle royal earlier as Kelman trying to mount some offense here, having no effect on the huge Mantar. Mantar will be in the battle royal as well, DiBiase. Another lariat-like maneuver takes Kelman off his feet.
Mantar, a very powerful man with a low center of gravity. He'll be hard to handle in that 20-man battle royal. I mean, hard to knock him down, hard to get him over the top rope, hard to handle him, period.
Well, when he gets those cloven-like hooves planted, he is a hard man to move, but he telegraphed that backdrop, and Kelman taking advantage now, trying a series of moves, having a little bit of effect on huge Mantar, but Mantar refuses to leave his feet.
Jim Cornette, who has managed many champions, many champions in the past, says he feels like the Mantar can go all the way to the World Wrestling Federation title.
Well, you know, Big Daddy Cool Diesel, belly-to-belly suplex up and over. This could be the end of Mr. Kelman here. Cover's made. Mantar refused to get the pin. What's he trying to do? Is he trying to send a message to the Battle Royal entrance this week on Superstars? I don't know, but getting back to your question, DiBiase, Big Daddy Cool might have a hard time picking up 400 pounds and putting the jackknife on Mantar.
I don't think he can get Mantar into the jackknife. I don't think he can do it.
Mantar like a bull in the china shop. Check out the huge thighs, the girth of his calves. Those aren't calves, those are steers. He's awesome, to say the least. Mantar now sizing up. Mr. Kelman from behind, double axe hammer. Right to the back of the neck.
You know, like I said before, Cornette believes Mantar could bring a title to him. And, you know, of course, Jim Cornette, he helped Yokozuna win the WWF title. So who knows? He could be looking at a future World Wrestling Federation champion.
Well, that certainly could. Mantar not quite as heavy as Yokozuna, but I'll tell you, Mantar certainly has all the power of Yokozuna.
Enormous strength. I don't believe I've seen anybody here in the World Wrestling Federation save maybe that brainless Davey Boy Smith with this kind of power.
Well, you know, Jim Cornette told me on the Superstar line just recently that Mantar can bench press 600 pounds. Look out, off from behind. Right across the throat of the middle rope. Oh.
Very intimidating look there.
Mantar now preparing to charge. Kelman doesn't even know where he is. Look out.
Oh.
Kelman just mowed over by the 400-pound Goliath known as Mantar. Half man, half beast, and all belonging to Jim Cornette.
Setting him up in the corner here. It looked like he could be setting him up for the stampede.
Irish whip, here it comes.
There it is.
Imagine all that girth hitting you with all that momentum, and now Mr. Geese in a very compromising position. Slammed down hard.
This was all over.
Referee making the count. Kelman is somewhere in the ozone. He doesn't know where he is after that tremendous maneuver by Mantar.
Well, I must admit, Stan Lane, since his arrival here in the World Wrestling Federation, the Mantar has impressed the million-dollar man very much indeed.
So you're saying you may be trying to purchase Mantar from Cornette?
You never know.
Well, that's news. Well, speaking of news, right now let's take you to live event news and all the happenings in the World Wrestling Federation.